This is the EDF RM-8. We'll use the forge and arm the missile with nanite. Then we'll launch it from the accelerator into orbit. That's how we'll destroy the Hydra. With a few modifications, the RM-8 will be perfect. It's light enough for the accelerator, but strong enough to take the pressure. And it has a guidance system. The Marauders are raiding this EDF facility. They're stealing an RM-8 along with some other components for the accelerator. We need you to protect the truck.
Mason, check your map. We need you at this location.
About those coordinates? It's nowhere near the target.
You're not going to the target. We're going to hook you up to the EDF satellite network. We need you to spot targets for the artillery base.
So the guns are back online?
We replaced the power cores, but we haven't tested them yet.
This plan keeps getting better and better. I'm at the coordinates. This site is hot.
Secure the building, but don't destroy it. We need the computer inside.
This is Roger. We have secured the missile.
Okay, Sam, we're all clear.
Find the computer console. That's where you'll access the network.
Found the console, Sam. Now what?
I'll transmit the access codes from here. Just hold on. Marsh's people have acquired the missile and are on their way. They should be coming into range soon.
I've got a visual on the Marauders now.
Use the satellite view to target enemy units in range. When the reticule is on the target, pull the trigger to fire the guns.
Find the target, pull the trigger. Got it.
We're not going to have much time, so don't let the Marauders get bogged down. Keep that truck moving. Protect the truck. We're not going to get another shot at this. Don't let them near the Marauders!
We'll be right back.
safe house.